No sleep. Let me get my levels right. Hold on. But yeah, man. Whew, been a crazy couple of days, man. Beef revisited, man. I like that. It's hard work, though, man. Take a while, man. It just ain't no regular reaction shit. You see, I add a lot to it, so I'll be putting in a little extra work for it, but you know, I see a lot of support and everything in the comments, so you know what I'm saying, it's worth it. We ain't tripping. But at the same time, I'm going to jump back on that series, man. Y'all going to have to comment below what beef y'all want me to do next. I mean, I already got one in mind. It's like the biggest beef of like the last 10 years, obviously. But you know what I'm saying? If the homies don't want to see that one, if y'all got another beef y'all want me to do, just drop the comments and then I'm going to listen to y'all. Simple. Just like this right here. I seen this in the comments about 3 times. I'm going to check it out. Young M.A. is a beast. I hope Eminem don't let Young M.A. fucking eat up. I'm going to get on his ass. You let Young M.A. kill your ass, even though it's possible, but I'm going to get on your ass, boy. But they're going to see what it's hitting on.
Oh, this is what we doing. All right. I like this. I like the wobble wobble. Shake it. Break it. Nigga, we made it. They had it. Pro professional, pure persistent, I'm paper chasing. I hate complaining, I hate it waiting, I'll pay for patience. But I hate to pay a bill. And I made a meal without a major deal. Yeah, her ass fake, but she came for real. Money ain't a thing, that ain't a thing for real. That's the broke lingo. And no ain't nothing, sweetie, this is no Quavo. Man, I just get high and let my hoes lay low.
Hold on, what? I know I heard that wrong. I know she ain't just diss Quavo. I heard that wrong.
This is no Quavo. Thing, that ain't a thing for real. That's a broke lingo. And no ain't nothing, sweetie, this is no Quavo. Man, I just get high and let my hoes lay low.
I don't get that one. Somebody gonna have to explain one. Like, ain't nothing sweet. This is no Quavo. I guess Quavo got a song like called Sweetie or something. I don't know, but if so, I'm gonna give her like some extra credit for going at the nigga. But I know that's not the case. She ain't about that life.
I just want some face, but this is no face show. Do right and kill everybody, Drake mode. Hello. Bitch, I'm trying to eat, I'll take your plate mode. Hello. Disrespect the life and I'm in gang mode. You can leave this earth, bitch, I'm in rake mode. I'm in cake mode. I'm in brave mode. What up, Marshall? I'm a Martian. I'm in.
I caught it late now. I caught that.
Wayne mode. Neck wet, big drip. I'm in rain mode. 8 niggas, 8 hitters. Take 8 souls. Collect pesos. And I'm paid, so. Self made goals. When the pain leaves, where does the pain go? Tip of the backwood is where the flame goes. To the skies where my brain goes. Same pack, same fiend, selling the same clothes. Pinocchio and my pistol, they got the same nose. Me and my niggas gotta eat, we share the same stove. Case closed, bodies in my lane, bitch, lane closed.
Game over, Thanos, on you HOs. On my petty shit, but I don't paint toes. Get the plunger, cause Marshall and it may go plum.
Man, you gotta let us warm up first before you come out just barn like that. Like, god dang, I didn't know if this was the hook coming up or what, but I'm guessing it's the first. He come out just spitting bars all so fast.
HOs on my petty shit, but I don't paint toes. Get the plunger, cause Marshall and it may go plum crazy, call us liquid plumber, cause even Drano. Beat not suck at the dump detox, you're gonna need 3 spots of police officers at least to come pull me off of it. And I don't stop, please dog, I need y'all to keep talking shit, cause I feed off of it. I am the complete opposite of these retards who spit these weak bars. I'ma leave carnage, East thought I'd be so toxic. It'll block the wind through your esophagus. Stop it, cutting off your oxygen. Then I hit them pads like a boxing gym. Better watch for Slim, gonna get the pop. And then when I'm at the top, I get them on top. I'm giving it to anyone who wanna come get it. And I'm not gonna stop. But when they ask me, is the war finished with MGK? Of course it is. I cleanse them of his mortal sins. I'm God and the Lord forgives even the devil.
He petty. I'm here for it. Yeah, Eminem won. He watched him. Okay, he watched him. And now he just like kicking his damn corpse, like he killed the nigga, and I guess he just go to the cemetery every Sunday just to kick his damn leg or something. This nigga is crazy.
and I'm not gonna stop. But when they ask me, is the war finished with MGK? Of course it is. I cleanse them of his mortal sins. I'm God and the Lord forgives even the devil worshippers. I'm moving on, but you know your scruples are gone when you're born with Lucifer's horns. And you're from the school of notorious Cuba, Cuban, the poor righteous teachers, tutor my students, showed them all the blueprint and formula. But it seems like the more they study my music, the more they remind me of eyeballs. I'm watching my pupils get cornier. But I'm contemplating yelling bombs away on the game like I'm outside of.
Eminem, how did you think of that? Like for real, man. I hope Eminem is watching this. Fuck all that. I want Eminem to jump in my comments below and tell me, how did you think of that one? That's ridiculous.
Seems like the more they study my music, the more they remind me of eyeballs. I'm watching my pupils get cornier. But I'm contemplating yelling bombs away on the game like I'm outside of an Ariana Grande concert waiting. It comes to Saddam Hussein. I told the Khomeini, where's Osama been? I've been lying lately. Look at how I'm behaving. They want me gone away. They want a JonBenet me. I'm unaccommodating. But I don't see why they hate me. I'm a clown like John Wayne Gacy. They call me Kanye crazy. Ape shit Beyonce Jay-Z. And I'm back with Andre baby. And the doctor's operating. But he never put me.
Speaking of ape shit, I kind of want to do Jay-Z and Beyonce ape shit, because that Jay-Z verse, man, that verse was like really slept on. Like really slept on. Like I say, I like facts and real stuff. It ain't got nothing to be just the most lyrical, but trust me.
No scrub song from Snoop Kid out to Shady. Shady like a shadow or your silhouette. Intellect, better check and see why you fit upset. Cause I met your bitch on the internet. Now I'm getting head like a pillow pet. That bimbo can put her lips all the way around his bone and then blow. Like a dusty cartridge from an old Nintendo. Those were the days, but I bet you I'm never gonna be broke again, no. I don't smoke, but I got paper. To be blunt, I'm rolling in dough. And I keep it 1,000,000. Real. Murder. Kill. Nickel plated 22-22. Bitch, the fucking boss, shoot 2-2. Ain't shit I won't do just to get a few YouTube views. Run up in the church like pew. Cause that's what I do. But even to the untrained human eye, we ain't the same, you and I. Somebody should have explained to you why. For you to go against me, it's simply insane, you will die. Yeah. That's why they call me kamikaze. It's plain suicide. Yeah. But I know magic, and here go my last trick. I'm about to.
I'm about to stop this. If I miss some, I just miss it. I'm about to stop this one. I'm gonna just go to the next one. Y'all comment some other things, cause this nigga, it's not just bars. He got like a unique style of bar just for this song. It's like he came up with a new style of bars called a unaccommodating bars. Like never been seen, never been heard before. What is he doing? Like I'm really stopping it. Niggas just gonna have to get mad at me. I don't give a damn. Eminem, you are ridiculous. I'm out.
Michelle Show.